Guardians, this is the Nova Corps. We have a situation. Thanos is here.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord. I know we rarely ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
I don't have to do anything. What's in it for me?
We'll expunge your past crimes from your record. Hijacking a Star Blaster on Xandar, consorting with a Centaurian delinquent, impersonating a Nova Corps officer. Ugh.
I want a clean slate for my whole crew. Rocket, Gamora, Groot, and Drax.
Nova Prime won't be happy about this. But if that's what it'll take, we can do it. Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet. But when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone. We've set up a defensive position around the planet, but we can't hold out for long.
You got it, Space Cops. Be right there. The Guardians are on it.
Thank you, Star-Lord. Please hurry!
Time to rock and roll.
Peter! Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Gamora, heads up!
You two want to quit making out to help me before we explode? Quill! Tool! Now! Thanks, Humi. And fixed! On to the next disaster!
And that is...
where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spitting out carbon.
I'm Groot!
Oh, and now Groot's on fire! Groot's on fire!
Peter!
I am Groot.
Oh, Groot says thanks. Wait. If you're all here, who the hell is flying my ship? Oh, Drax!
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day of death.
Hey, I'm all aboard the vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
We are on a spaceship, not a train.
Move, Drax!
I was enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
All right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
Ugh. I am Groot.
No. No. That was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Okay. Not my best effort. Not my worst, though.
Any worse and we'd all be dead.
Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Ow!
Oh no! Get me down! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship?
Well, that can't be good.
Where is it? Where is it? Pig! Get down here! I mean, up here! Whatever!
Stupid stubby little arms!
You need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal. We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me! Careful with that! My baby, give it!
Come on.
Woo! Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut? She's still a little unstable. But who isn't?
I like the way your brain works.
Me too.
So this is how I die.
The Mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will.
Okay, so this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah. I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks.
Wait, what? You couldn't have mentioned that earlier?
I didn't want to ruin the mood.
Now, let's see. Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all. Oh, hey! Easy there, Shifty.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
Peter? Peter, are you injured? Say something.
Oh, my spine. It is in so many more pieces now.
Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Oh, no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah. They're all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through.
Looks like some kind of... fungus. Maybe?
Sounds like Thanos is already down there.
Man, I broke the hell out of this thing.
Not sure what it looked like before, but this place got trashed. Thanos did this.
Ooh.
Stand back. I'm gonna try and push it down.
Be strong, Star-Lord.
Hey, wow, that's working great.
How's it look from over there, Peter?
This thing is really solid. I'm gonna need something heavy-duty to punch through.
Well, keep looking. We're counting on you.
Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kinda looks like my landing. Whew. Hey now. That could do some damage.
You there?
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. They, might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner. Nope. Just a regular Corpsman. Here. Their uniforms, it's kind of hard to tell them apart.
Bingo!
ID chip. Got it.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
You all should cover your ears.
Understood. Covering.
This can't be good.
Booyah!
This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species. Strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. I'm almost done tinkering. Promise. Just a little more calibrating and this baby'll sing.
That gun better be worth all the trouble.
Have I ever built anything less than incredible?
I am...
That's right. The answer is no.
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
I am Groot.
Hey, Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple. To stop a literal murderizing machine.
More than I could chew? Ha! Yeah, you put something in this mouth, and I'm gonna chew it. I'm gonna chew it so hard that you...
Peter, stop.
There. Good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet... Before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Thanos is done terrorizing the innocent people of this galaxy. It's time for payback.
Yes. Revenge.
Always a noble pursuit.
Oh.
What?
Stop whatever your mouth is doing. Your suffering is ended. At last. It's mine. Yes.
Jackass!
Childish insults. I would expect as much from you. Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Yeah, that's not happening, big guy.
Your actions are futile. You cannot kill me.
Just give me a few more seconds!
You don't have any more!
My turn!
This is for my wife and daughter!
Pitiful. You always were the ungrateful one.
You're right. Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
Rocket!
I know!
Gun!
I know!
You took everything from me!
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose. Thanos!
Guys! It's done! It's ready!
Then use it!
No weapon can kill me, vermin!
is this mechanical nonsense? Why are there three triggers? Peter!
I'm ending this!
You are a waste of life! You have failed. The guardians of the galaxy. You cannot even guard yourselves. The galaxy.
Smile, you son of a...
How is this?
No way.
That's what you get, punk! Thanos is dead!
About friggin' time! Tired of looking at that wrinkly chin of his!
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
Dead? Yes!
I am Groot.
Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna hurt my foot kicking him so much.
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more. I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Thank you.
boy.
Only top shelf booze for the man who killed Thanos. I've got some thousand-year-old Centaurian ale. Been saving it for a day like this.
Hey, drinks all around.
Coming right up, Big Spender.
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah. Me too. For better or for worse. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends. Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket. Even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes. It's a miracle we haven't murdered each other already.
Well, that's what family is, Gamora. You drive each other crazy, but at the end of the day, none of that matters.
If we're a family, it's only because you made us one. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
Watch as I consume this toxic liquid.
Chug! Chug! Chug that liquid, whatever that is!
Yes! I feel nothing.
Wow. That didn't affect you.
Allow me to explain. I feel nothing. What a feeling to not be feeling! This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment. And its arrival is satisfactory.
Then we drink for them. I know how much this means to you.
Now, I can join my family in the afterlife. Without regret. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
I am Groot.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see you pulling the trigger.
My hands are too strong.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family. That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter. Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
Yes, yes, yes. This is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on it. Okay, maybe just one.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell. You're impressed by my technological virility. Ain't nobody in the universe can do what I do. Especially not any of you chumps.
You're just lucky I'm a good shot.
Ooh! And you're lucky this gun ain't got another charge. What is your problem, Quill?
We just killed the biggest bad guy in the universe, and you can't even let me enjoy it for 1 second? Nah, I don't need this. Maybe me and Groot should go back to being just a duo. Focus on the stuff that really matters. Making money. What good is saving the galaxy if you won't even share the credit? I don't have to be here, you know.
Rocket, look, I'm sorry.
You know what?
Okay,
save it. There's plenty to drink back on the ship.
Rocket, come on.
You all wouldn't last a week without me.
I am Groot.
So, do you want to leave too, Groot?
I am Groot.
Drinking out of a galactic superweapon, I see. Bold. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
You kicked incredible amounts of ass today. Thanos is all kinds of dead.
Yeah, I know. It's been a complicated day.
Well, how about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
You disrespectful human! How dare you?
Hey! Watch where you're going.
Same to you, Star-Lord.
Guess not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try. Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family. I can't make sense of it.
Being upset is okay, Gamora. And this has got to be a lot to handle.
At least I have all you guys to distract me. I keep thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight, to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
Well, it made you strong. You're one of the best fighters I know.
Still, it haunts me. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping, because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
No matter how you feel, just remember this. You did the right thing. That'll get you through.
You... You're making more sense than normal, Peter. Or perhaps the drinks are kicking in. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us. You don't know Nebula. Imagine me, but angrier. And enhanced with cybernetics.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right. I'll try to call her. After a few more of these.
To family. Huh?
To family.
Are you drinking without me?
Oh, hey, Drax. Where's Rocket? And Groot?
He left while muttering profanities about Quill. The tree went with him. To what are we toasting? Perhaps to the fallen. To honor their memory. That is customary after a battle.
To?
Whatever comes our way next.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged!
Isn't that a little morbid?
Very well, to dead friends then.
To whatever comes next.
Just drink, Drax!